Guys, BlueJays11 here. Welcome back to another video. Today, we're doing like a little vlog because there's some interesting stuff coming on. And you can either tell by the title or you're going to see in this video. So, look at all this snow. Look at that. That is so much. Focus. There we go. Look at that. That's a ton of snow. Look at that. It's like a foot in there. My dad shoveled this morning. My sister's car was there. There's a foot of snow around it. Oh my god. Now this is just crazy. Looks like I'm going snowmobiling this weekend. Who knows, maybe I'll put my phone in a waterproof sleeve and just tape it to my chest. Who knows? Let's continue on. Just walking home from school, and it has not stopped snowing for about 24 hours. I'm gonna measure to see how much snow actually came down. Yeah. Our sidewalks were shoveled last night, like about 24 hours ago when I got home from school. I shoveled. Let's count how many inches it's snowed in 24 hours. Let's go. So, I'm gonna give a guess of probably 6 inches. Like, look at that. My sister drove home and there's already, like, maybe 2 inches on top of the car. So right here, I don't know if you can see, probably not. I'm just gonna stick it down so it hits the bottom. So that's like 5.5 inches right there. You go a little deeper. 6 inches. In 24 hours. Is that a bit? I think so. Like, look at the top of the barbecue. I used this yesterday. I took the holy crap, the cover's gone wonky. Let's look right here. How deep this is. That's in the bottom. Any further? That's about 7 inches. 6 inches. 7 inches. 7 inches right there. Like, holy shit. That's crazy. I don't think I've had that much snow ever. While I've been alive. It's a lot. Yeah, so gonna be heading to the mall sometime soon. So yeah, let's go.
There's 7 inches.
Are you drove here again?
Yeah.
Ready to watch some hockey. We're winning. 2-0.
Yeah. the board.
5-0 visitors, that's us. 1-3. The team we want to win. Yeah.
Thank you.
Be careful with the plate.
Thanks.
And do we need refills?
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
Morgan, do you want my jalapenos?
Sure. Just got back from dinner. And it's snowing. Again. It's gonna stop eventually, but not for a while. Look at this. I think it's just so pretty. I'm wearing a hoodie, so I should get home. Like, look at that. That's to my waist right there. Like, before the snowstorm, there was grass. You could see grass. So, that's pretty important. So we're probably going snowmobiling Sunday. If we can. Really depends on the situation, so, yeah.
Yeah, so, I gotta edit this and put it up. So, hopefully you enjoyed. I think it's really cool that my cousin got to play hockey at that arena. And, yeah. At West End Mall, we're gonna be here till Sunday. We're gonna brunch with them. We're going snowmobiling Sunday. I'll try to do something. I'm thinking of putting my phone in a plastic bag or something, and or just like taping off the ports and then taping the case to my chest on my coat, and then just film that for a little bit. I don't know. It's something I can do. Just to show you that we do ride. We've actually gotten it out plenty of times, and have no way to film it. We can't really go anywhere until now, because only just now we got enough snow that we can cross roads. Because otherwise we'd screw up everything. That wouldn't be very fun. And then maybe we'll get down to the crater, which is a pit where a very, very small meteor hit the ground. And it's a decent-sized hole, but it's very small. And I'm just going to say bye. This is Blue Jays 11, signing off.